is a good pick, so they deny Lillard. They go and throw it away. It was never touched, was it, or was it? The officials are talking about this. I think it was touched by Aldridge, but was there control? There was no control. This should be Portland ball. There was no control established by Aldridge, so you are allowed to chase this into the backcourt.
Yeah.
That's the rule here. Now watch Aldridge. It doesn't matter if he touches it. Portland never had control. Now McCollum stops. They didn't call a travel. They called over and back. This is an incorrect ruling, at least by the way we understand it.
Yeah.
And Terry Stotts is going crazy. Aldridge never had control.
Absolutely. They should review that.